The union representing workers at Kellogg says that members have rejected a tentative agreement.
That means about 1,400 workers at 7 Kellogg's plants across the U.S., including one in Battle Creek, will continue its months-long strike. The union released this statement not long ago, saying in part, quote, "The members have spoken. The strike continues. The International Union will continue to provide full support to our striking Kellogg's members."